Hey everyone, this is a Happy Animaid Cafe Manager here with another Let's Play for Final Fantasy X.
That sunset was different from the one I saw in Kilika. It was quiet, almost gentle. What you up to?
Pretty.
Sure is.
I wish I could live in a place like this. Peaceful. Living with a smile on my face every day.
You came from once you beat Sin, right?
But then, a new Sin will be born anyway.
Well then, you can just beat it again.
I wish I could.
Hey, you can. Trust me. You are the best summoner out there. You know, why does Sin always come back?
Sin is our punishment for our vanity. And it will not go away until we've atoned.
How do we do that? What did we do that was so bad in the first place? Was it using lots of machina or something? Wait, was that such a bad thing, really?
It's funny. Ever since I was young, I never questioned it. But now that you ask me if it is that bad or not, I don't know. There are so many things I don't know.
Well, then, we're the same. Such thinking is very unbecoming of a summoner. Sound like Micah?
That's not very nice.
You know, during a game, you have to take a blitz and nothing else, you know?
Okay.
You can't think that's a cute girl you can see from the right. And you can't be thinking about where you're gonna go on that date. Because the minute you do, that's when you lose. You see, Yuna, what I mean is, you really shouldn't worry, you know? After we beat Sin, that's when you can worry about the future.
I guess.
But Yuna, how are you supposed to beat something big like that?
The final summoning. It's the only way to defeat Sin. The only way. With it, we can call the final Aeon. That's the goal of the pilgrimage. The faith of the final summoning lies waiting in the far north to greet summoners that complete their pilgrimage. At the world's edge, in Xanarkand.
In Xanarkand?
She means the ruins of a city destroyed 1,000 years ago.
You sure it's ruins?
That's what I've heard.
You will see it for yourself soon enough. You'll have to come back inside.
You will go with us to Xanarkand.
Yeah.
deception. To see it with my own eyes. Knew it couldn't be my Xanarkin, but I had to make sure.
Man, that was a load. You're a guardian, right? I think this'll help. The spirit monitor will teach you how to use it. Have you read the instructions yet? In that case, you should view the spirit monitor there and find out how to use it. Okay, I wanna watch this tutorial again. I'm trying to look at for a different tutorial to show you guys. Yeah, it doesn't let me exit. Yeah, I press start select L1, L2, R1, R2, square triangle. Even circle in L3 and R3. Okay, opening locks on spirit grid. Okay, here we go. Some areas of the spirit grid are locked by special nodes. To open these locks, you'll need to use special spears called key spears. For level 1 locks, you must use the level 1 key spears as in this example. And this way is clear. There are 4 types of key spears. Use the 4 types of key spears to unlock corresponding 4 types of locks. Boy, does he have Does Tears have a way to backtrack? Okay, so I got some ability Spirits of Breath, Despair, Provoke. Silent attack. Changes empty node into luck node. I think Waka's okay. Quite a lot of empty notes. Well, that sucks. Yeah, good thing I saved game before trying something out. Let's take its sweet time then. This could not be red. Thank you. Again?
Thank you.
We're in focus. Well, thanks for watching. Until next time, to be continued, baby.